for 50, first we divided by 3, then for 50 we divided by 5. Okay, 3 5s are 15 and 5 3s are 50. These answers we got. From these, what we can say, each multiplication statements we have two division statements. See, one multiplication statement only has two division statements. So we'll see with some more example. See now, 2 multiplied by 6. What answer we got? We have learned this multiplication. One number is positive, another number is negative. The product will be the negative. 2 6 are 12. For answer, the negative sign can be. So, for this, we are going to write the two division statements. What I tell you? Each multiplication statement, there are two division statements. Okay, now see here. So, what first statement we get? Minus 12 divided by 2. See, what I did? For we took this minus 12 divided by 2. Okay, and what will be the next? Minus 12 divided by minus 6. Yes, now if you will solve this. 12 divided by 2. Now, see, in division, what we have to do? Without taking for this side, 12 considered as a whole number. See, do division. 2 6 are 12. And give minus sign for 8. Okay. Now, here, 6 2s are 12. Consider this is as a whole number answer. And 2 negative signs, so answer will be the product will be the positive. See, these rules are same like multiplication rules. One number is negative, another number is positive. Their product will be the negative. Same in division, one number is negative, another number is positive. So their quotient will be the negative. Now here if you will see, both the numbers are negative, so their quotient will be the positive. Okay. Now let's see next example. Minus 4 into 5. Minus 4 into 5. What will be the answer? 4 5s are 20. So answer will be the minus 20. One number is negative, another number is positive. So the product will be the negative. So now see this. What I say you in division? See, consider these numbers are as a whole number. 4 5s are 20. There are two negative signs, so quotient will be the positive. 4 5s are 20. Now here if you will see, 5 4s are 20. And for answer, negative sign. Okay. Now, minus 8. Now, minus 8 into minus 9 is equal to 7. Two negative integers, product always positive integer. Okay. So, 72 divided by minus 8. Okay. And what we do next? 72 divided by minus 9. See now, 72 divided by minus 8. 8 9s are 72. Consider first this as a whole number and then give the sign negative. See, 72 divided by minus 9. 9 8s are 72. And for question, negative sign. Yes, everyone some examples on division. See, minus 12 divided by 2. Minus 12 divided by 2. So when we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number. See, 12 divided by 2. So divide them as a whole number. And then put minus sign before the quotient. what I said, integer, what you are going to do, divide them as a whole number. Divide them as a whole number. See, 20 divided by 5. 5 fours are 20. And then put minus sign before the question. Put minus sign before the question. See, once again, minus 32. Now see, minus 32 divided by 4. So, first divide them as a whole number. 4 8's are 32. And for, now what we are going to do here? For before question, we have to put the minus sign. Everyone understood? Okay? See here, when we divide,
we
number is C. Here 32 is negative, 8 is also negative. When we divide negative integer by negative integer, we divide them as a whole numbers and put plus sign before the question. See here, 32 divided by 8, 8 fours are 32, and put positive sign, plus sign before the question. Now what you observe from this, when we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them first. We divide them first.